All right, so I have an issue with the 5 gram servos on the FT22. Kind of give you an idea of what's going on. Let's just move around over to our little servo tester here. I have them sitting in neutral right now. I'm gonna put them on auto. Manual. As soon as I move them, getting this crazy flutter. That's neutral. And I gotta grab them in order to stop the flutter. Are my servos too weak? Do I need 9 gram servos?